number of years back, we started on a quest here at Dakota Collegiate to ensure that all of our students who come to school feel valued and accepted. And that, of course, meant that we need to become very progressive, innovative, and of course, inclusive.
A major component in meeting those objectives was the 21st Century Initiative, whereby all Dakota students would have access to a laptop in the classroom. It wasn't just about technology. It was a whole new way of teaching.
Every teacher wants to do the best they can. The technology that is out there allows us to do things that we couldn't do before. I think it's made our learning much more relevant to what they're going to be doing when they move on in life.
I use my laptop for everything in school. It helps us with our technology skills and how to use Word, Publisher, PowerPoint, all these different things, and it could really help us in the future, yeah.
Dakota Collegiate has done a really good job of transitioning grade 8 students to grade 9, and there was a real sense of community that they were enveloped in as soon as they arrived.
The people here were very welcoming, the teachers and other, like my classmates, and I'm glad that they were that way.
Dakota Collegiate offers many travel opportunities to its students. These trips are an integral part of Dakota's focus on inclusion. Students who get to see the world gain valuable perspective.
When they can appreciate that people live a different way or like different foods, I think it builds a real sense of community.
Dakota also offers many opportunities for students from abroad to come experience Canada.
I wanted to come to Winnipeg for improve my English and to meet the Canadian people and to learn some things about Canadian culture.
An integral part of the exchange program are the homestay parents that provide a home for students coming from abroad.
My homestay family is great. I love them. They have three daughters of my age, and yeah, they treat me like one more of the family.
There is something for everyone here at Dakota. We have more than 60 extracurricular activities. In the academics, we have more than 100 elective courses. And essentially, when students come to our school, each and every one of our staff ensures that we try to connect them to something that is going to make them feel like they belong.
Community-mindedness at Dakota has been an integral part of my children's education. What I appreciate is that they've had the opportunity to develop those service learning skills that will be a huge part of their adult life in community service.
I believe we're so successful in getting our students through their high school career and wanting to pursue post-secondary because they have a joy of learning. They learn how to enjoy being in school.
Well, I'm getting a lot of support for my plans after Dakota. I feel like I'm on track to achieve my goals and that my teachers are with me every step of the way while they push me to achieve all that I can. Teachers are great here and they go the extra mile, often on their own time, to help students with whatever they need.
When I attended Dakota, they had a phenomenal staff and I think they've got a phenomenal staff today. The culture of the staff at Dakota is second to none. I think if it wasn't for them, I wouldn't have got my degree. But I did, and it's served me well for the rest of my life.
Dakota Collegiate has a rich history in sports. There are over 400 students involved on 52 teams in 25 different sports, ranging from football to hockey and even cricket.
All the high schools in Manitoba, Dakota is up there with the most successful, having won the most provincial championships in Manitoba. You know, the life lessons that you learn through sports, such as teamwork and hard work and dedication, live on with a lot of these athletes for the rest of their lives.
It's been a really good experience to be able to be a part of the girls' hockey team here at Dakota. We are fortunate enough to actually have two provincial titles back-to-back last year and the year before that. So that's been quite a great experience, putting some provincial titles up on the wall we have here.
I actually don't live in Dakota's area. I chose to come to Dakota because I knew the basketball coach here. He's coached me before and I know he's a great coach and I know they have a great basketball program here. And I felt like I'd fit right in right away, which I did.
Dakota Collegiate offers many practical and fine arts programs, such as music, theater, cooking, automotive, and many others to make it a valuable learning opportunity.
Allowing students to have practical arts experiences at the high school level is really important. They can decide whether these are things that they enjoy doing and then make an educated decision about whether they'd like to take that on in the future and possibly take on post-secondary education from there.
Being part of the Iron Chef competition was really awesome. It was almost like what you see on TV. It made me realize that I maybe could pursue something in cooking because it taught me a lot about working as a team and individually and working using your own creativity.
Our fine arts program department is so diverse. It's endless on the music spectrum. Working through artistic expression allows them to kind of connect with their feelings and thoughts, and it gives them an avenue to express those feelings and thoughts.
Dakota Collegiate excels in delivering the educational experiences and the support students need to help them find their place, somewhere they can fit in, thrive, and prepare for their future.
I would have to say the best thing about Dakota for me is waking up and knowing that, like, when coming to school, I get to spend time with my friends and do the things that I want, like my sports, and take the classes I want.
Dakota Collegiate grads leave prepared for the future, confident in who they are and their potential for success.